This league is about playing, not winning. Okay? You want to win? Do it somewhere else. Okay? Because I don't want you to get. I want to encourage people not to be scared to play football.
All my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road.
Yeah, it's my first time playing football. Yeah, I play with the guys. Really different, more tiring. I like, you know, no roughness, no sliding tackles, more friendly. If I can make friends.
League ni dia seronok sikit because after kerja adalah something to do kan, right? And then nak dapat artificial ground tak senang sekarang ni, and so new camp ni dia ada every week ada game, so main futsal macam although lagi murah, huh? Bila at first bila baca the rules yang korang hantar, huh? Korang rasa macam ridiculous juga lah, but then after bila dah main first game tadi we understand lah why.
Thank you.
Bila tadi tak ada siapa parak pun dah frame kan, sakit lah, jadi lagi kita orang faham
lah, nak save kaki orang.
Semua orang pun esok kerja, belajar apa semua.
Daripada FIFA kita boleh belajar dari segi mentality dalam game lah. Maknanya bila kita start tu kita akan start dengan maybe defensive sikit. So kalau macam kalau kita orang dah ketinggalan tu kita orang more to attacking. Dan macam tadi kita orang dah 5 minit last, kita orang dah ketinggalan 2-1. So kita orang all out attack lah. Itu antara yang kita orang boleh praktikkan lah daripada FIFA.